What's up, YouTubers? It's your boy Nosh, aka Jurassic Sushi. Today is Tuesday, March 30th. I'm here with my friend Jackie. We're gonna try to catch some crappie, some brim, some catfish. If it can swim, we're trying to catch it. It's a beautiful day. It's sunny, maybe 65, 70 degrees almost. A little breezy, but no clouds in the sky. The water stained like before, but I'm in a new location. I'm actually at my aunt's house on the water. I'll take a look. You can see. Yeah. You can see. We're on one of the docks, and there's Bass Boat House. For all those that know, the Bass Boat House in Milledgeville. Tackle box. We got the live minnows. As you can see, they're looking pretty good. This is actually Purina fish feed that I threw out there to get the fish working. We got some worms, so we're gonna give it a try. Alright guys, I caught the first fish. I'm gonna make sure there's no sun. There you go. And he's right in the water. It's a little brim. You can see, I'll bring it in. First fish. Yay! I caught a fish, finally. It's really small. Small brim. But I told Jackie, I said I call first fish, and I caught the first fish. So I'll be back with when Jackie catches her fish. See you in a little bit. Alright guys, caught another fish. This time I got a catfish, but we're stuck. We don't know where. And we're trying to get him, put him underneath the boat. Let's lift him up short, if you can. Nice size catfish. I caught him on my little ugly stick, Shakespeare. You want a towel? Oh, he's barking and shit.
Mm-hmm. Give me that thingy.
What the? Oh, the glove?
No.
That's what?
Thing to put him in.
Oh. Oh, okay. Hold on. All right, guys. Here's the, man down. Man down. There he is. First catfish. You can, oh, he's barking and shit. There he is, nice size. Going in the basket so Jackie can have a fish fry. Hey guys, we were just there taking off my catfish, and Jackie got a smash on hers. And there it is. So, let me tighten the drag for you. Now you better bring him in. Swing him over. Nice little fatty.
Yeah.
There you go. Jackie's fish. Let her hold it in front of us so she can see. Don't get shanked. I'm going to bring the pole down some. See how I'm bending it? You need to hold it up. See how you're holding it? I just want the hook to come flying out and stab me in the face. So Jackie got a fish. She's happy. I'm happy. We're on the fish. All right. We gotta take them off. We'll be back. There it is, Jackie's first fish of the season so far.
My first catfish, period.
Really? That's so awesome. Let's zoom in on him a little.
Whatever kind of fish.
Definitely catfish.
Okay.
But how do you feel, Jackie, catching that fish? All right, good times. He's going in the basket, guys.
He's new crappie.
Yeah, now all we need is some damn crappie. But there he is again. He's going in the basket. Later. Jackie says fish on, so we're coming over to check it out. Alright, another catfish, small one, little channel cat. Swing him on in, Jackie. There you go. Nice. That is a pretty fish. Bing. Going around in circles. So we're catching some of these fish on crappie jig heads with worms on some and live minnows on the other one. So this one has a double rig on it.
Hold the string.
Okay.
I gotta grab him, bro.
Be right back, folks. Alright, guys, it's nighttime. It's around 8 o'clock at night. Okay, same thing. 8 to 9 o'clock at night. No breeze. It's about 6 degrees out. It's pretty nice, maybe 55. And it's that big, bright 500 watt light that we have glaring on the water. So we're hoping the crappie will come around. We got a lantern over here. Boat. But I can't use
and we'll see if we can catch some nighttime crappie under the light of the minnows. Alright, see you in a little while. Bye.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Jurassic Sushi. Still fishing. Matter of fact, Jackie just caught a very nice catfish. It's in the basket, so you'll get to see it later. But we were having some issues, and we had to retie the line because we had to cut the line. But what I'm showing you now, if you look ahead above the orange light, that's actually the moon. It is huge. I'm going to zoom in on it and see how much you can see of it. But how awesome is that? That is the moon. You're looking at the moon, which looks like a dot to you, maybe. Fishing. No crappie yet, by the way. No crappie. And that's with the live minnows, using worms, have the lights. It could be still cold, because it actually got pretty cold out tonight. It seemed like it dropped down to maybe 45 degrees. 45, 50 degrees, wouldn't you say, Jackie? Yeah, 55 degrees. It's no wind, but if your hands get wet, you're frozen. So yeah, so we're still trying. We're not going to give up because we just caught another catfish and it was actually the biggest fish of the day so far. And we're going to keep trying. And that hopefully we can catch one of these 25-pound carp, so you can check that out. That'd be awesome. And so I'll check back with you in a little bit. Peace. What's up, guys? Another catfish. Decent size. Another one for the books. Let me zoom back out. Alright, gotta take the hook off. Alright, here's the one I just caught. Not a bad catfish, not a bad catfish at all. Nice size. About 2 pounds. Alright, later.
What's up, guys? Check her out. Nice big catfish. He's got some fucking gut on him. And that. Just caught him. It's a female. Look, she's been spawning.
Ooh.
Oh, actually, wanna let her go?
Yes.
Okay. We'll do the right thing and let her go. She's a fatty. You know? This is like badass. By the way, this is my biggest catfish I ever caught. She's about 2 pounds. She's fucking biting me, motherfucker. Alright, I'm gonna let this bitch go. you fucker. Alright, and good times.
Get your way fishy. Alright.
So, Jackie just got another one. It's a little after midnight, guys. And we've been out here for about 10 hours. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Alright, 7 hours. Alright, 7, 8 hours, whatever. But yeah, she just caught one. And, pretty nice fish. Pretty nice.
And it's not female.
Yeah. This one's not a female, so we'll keep this one. Well, Jackie just caught a fucking nice catfish. There it is. I don't know if you guys can see how big that thing is. I'm gonna come over to the lantern. There we go. There's Jackie's fish. That is a nice, big-ass catfish. Look at the gut. Look at the belly on this thing. She's been eating well. And it's not a spawning female, which is good, so it's a keeper. And that's a nice catfish. Good job, Jackie. Good job. Okay. You're supposed to get a really good, like, stick your thumb in there, hold that shit tight.
Alright, my YouTube crew, it's your boy Nosh, here with Jackie, and it was a good day. We didn't catch any crappie, no bass, but we caught a lot of catfish, brim, and we caught some really nice catfish. It's too late, it's like 2 minutes to 2 in the morning. We've been out there since 3 in the afternoon, so we put in the time. We're going to come back tomorrow. We actually left the fish alive in the water, in the fish basket, so they should be all right for tomorrow. And we're going to show you them tomorrow, so you can see some of the hogs that we caught, or the catfish. And So thanks for all the tips from everybody. I mean, grand agree, we didn't catch any crappie, but we still had fun. We didn't give up. We kept trying. So have a good night. Jurassic Sushi signing out. I'll see you later. Peace. Banana phone. It's no baloney. It ain't a phony. My cellular bananular phone. Don't need quarters. Don't need dimes to call a friend of mine. Don't need computer or TV to have a real good time. I'll call for pizza. I'll call.